The second Geetham. This is also set to Rupakathanam. It goes like this. Da, pa, ma, ga, ri, sa. Ri, ma, pa, da, ma, pa, da, ri, ri, sa, da, pa, ma, ga, ri, sa. This way, we play one note per beat. Make sure that you play one note per beat so that it will be much easy for you to measure the thalam, to go as per the thalam, to keep yourself within the thalam. Okay, so let us start the second Geetham of Pillari Geetas. Okay, this is the second one among all the four. Second time, second sahityam. Third sahityam.